chamomile rosettes, and there's German, and quiz question, what is the other very commonly used chamomile, and what are some of the uses for chamomile? Lovely tea, gentle bitter, gentle sedative, nice carminative, so chamomile and catnip tea, some young garlic shoots from the bulblets that never got harvested last year, but I can definitely enjoy those in my salads and soups this winter. And again, I am so happy and waiting for my new garlic for next year.